I've been coming here since 2001, and what we can see is that the last, especially maybe even as few as 6-7 years, we have seen that temperatures are swinging much more. Last year we had, within 24 hours, we went from minus 15 to plus 5. So now it's much more kind of swinging, which is, for us, of course, is a challenge because we need, in order to build with snow and ice, we need to have a stable temperature.